Minecraft, Pokemon X and Minecraft is alike. Welcome to another episode of Minecraft Monday, where we are whittling down a server into Bedrock, and that is the wrong 10x10. We are doing, again, we're doing the whittling down of our server into onto Bedrock, or down to Bedrock, I should say. We're making great progress on this one. The other one's already done. So, and as always, if you like the video, if you like this series in general, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. If you do, hit turn all notifications on to let you guys know when another video goes live. As well as let YouTube know that you actually like this kind of thing. Also, don't forget to check links in the description box below for my Twitch and my Twitter accounts. Yeah. It's a fun time. I hope you guys are, enjoying it and enjoying the, weekly stuff here that we're doing with this server. Hopefully things are going well in your worlds, real and or servers in Minecraft. It's just a little bit goofy, but it works, right? Again, I don't even know if this is actually possible to do what I'm doing. If the game will just spawn more crap, or whatnot. But I think it would be fun to see it. See if it happens or not. What will happen? Besides me going insane. That's already happened. I exist, therefore I am insane. I think anybody can say that, though. I exist, therefore I am nuts. Yeah. So, I don't know what we're really up against today, other than being crazy to do this thing that we're doing. But that's too far down, I know that already. Don't want to go too far down because then you won't be able to move around while you're doing this. While you're doing the taking down. Yep. Well, we're doing pretty decent today. I think we've made some progress. We're gonna keep doing it, obviously. Again, like we did in a few episodes. I wanna see a cave, but I don't wanna see. Oh, there's cave. This is probably the rest of the cave that we blocked in a previous episode. So this will be fun. See how far down it goes. How far out it goes. And stuff. Who knows? Maybe there's even some magma. A magma fall or something. I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take care of that bit there, right away, so I don't get confused. But this is a nice. This will take a little bit of time to whittle down. Because we're also going to be. With the cave systems, we're blocking them out as well as taking them down. So this bit here, I will have to put sand. There, here at least, because there's not, okay, there we go, and there, obviously, because if you don't do this, at least if I don't, I will get very distracted and won't be able to. No, I won't be able to finish the 2-bit, the 10-bit. I can need to, so. We need to block all distractions out. Or at least as many of them as there are as I can. And that's the way to do it. You just block them out. Literally by covering them up. So that cave system was about 2/3 of the way down, I think. Or 1/3 of the way down, I don't remember. It wasn't too far down, but it was far enough down. If I remember right. So we're gonna have quite some time to go before we get down to the end of this tube, whatever you want to call it, 10x10 section. Of course, I forgot to mention also, if you do like to watch these kind of things, or you want more, or whatever, don't forget to comment on the video as well. Oh, look, more cave. Already. Oh yeah, that's right, it was a double cave. A cave below a cave. I can't believe I forgot about that as well. So we've got quite some cavage to do. This might, I'm gonna end up doubling down on this cave, this area of the cave as well. So this episode might go a little bit over the 10-minute mark, but that's okay. Because I do try to keep these as close to 10 minutes as I can. Oh, magma tube. Because it's not lava, technically, because it's below the surface of the server. I know the game calls it lava, but it's magma, damn it. Pardon the swear, I don't really care. I can swear occasionally. Alright, so we're gonna go and block this chunk off. And there we go. Okay. I think what I'll do is I will go ahead and I'll go ahead and make another hunk down. Again, I try to keep it 10 minutes, but if it goes over by a couple minutes, I'm not too worried. This will only take a couple minutes. So, I'm okay with it. Oh god, more cave. I should have stopped. Oh well. How far over does this gate go? Okay, so it stops at the piers. That the roof of this former, not, no, former cave does stop here. So, I don't mind this actually. This is, it's gonna bug me only for another episode, only for the end of this episode. That's fine, I can deal with that. Because I don't like to end my episodes with the not flat ground. But that's okay. In this case, because I don't really feel like making it a 15 or 20 minute episode just to have it not end evenly anyway, so. I want to say thank you guys for watching. Don't forget again to click like, to comment, to subscribe, to click the notification bell, to let YouTube know that you actually like this and you want to see more. Also, don't forget to click the links in the description box below for my Twitch and my Twitter accounts. And all of that good stuff. There's one thing I'm forgetting. Oh yeah, the end screen stuff. Don't forget, there's going to be a video for the playlist as well as the next video whenever it goes live, or the next new video goes live. I'll catch you guys next time. Bye.